In tonight's Learning Matters coverage of the school funding crisis, Pennsylvania's state budget battle, specifically the debate over money for schools, is now on the air.
I want larger class sizes so I could get less individual attention.
The union representing public school teachers and other school workers paid to put this commercial on TV stations across the state this week. It warns viewers school funding cuts being proposed by lawmakers in Harrisburg will hurt students.
Well, certainly it's to get attention. I mean, that's the intent of all television advertising, but it also has the virtue of being true.
The union would not tell us how much these ads cost.